All right, so now we have talks. The Viking. Ding 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 ding. Anyone who knows what it is gets bonus points. Anyways, Icelandic Swedish lad that's obsessed with trophies. Well, okay. I can see why you're number eight in your country. But that's really impressive. It's really, really good right there. And you're about to level up. 77 platinums, a bunch of games completed, but you're a C. But let's see what you've been playing, if you know what I mean. Red Dead Redemption, Minecraft, and then Red Dead Redemption 2. So just two and Minecraft. All right. Oh, I guess it's time for that list now. All right, starting off with a casual, then a game everybody wants to play, and then a cat, not a, well, can't say casual. Maybe once in a blue moon, somebody will play the game and get bored of it. Or play the game, beat the game, and that's basically it. I mean, you get what I mean, but DLC and Arkham Knight. Anyways, okay, so Battlefields, nothing much, just Hardline done, just the DLC on that. That's gonna take a long time and all that. And then, oh, what do you know? You play BioShock 2 Remastered, but you don't want to play online. Oh, but all right. I mean, I guess you got the first one done, the third one, no DLC. But I have no clue what's going on there. Borderlands. It seems to me like you want to complete sequels or oh. All right, forget what I said, but yeah, you did it. You got Borderlands. You just need three in DLC. Call of Duties. So you got some done. Just Ghost need to complete Warfare campaign. So you got the campaign, but not the actual. Okay, I guess. Oh, this is all PS4s. Okay. Why am I thinking PS3 for some of these stuff? I forgot. Yeah, I haven't seen any PS3 in this. Alright, so I shouldn't be complaining about BioShock and all that crap, but you get the point, man. People like to stack. I don't know where I'm going with it, but whatever. Yeah, Call of Duty, so Ghost basically, and Advanced Warfare DLCs, yeah, you're good. Just a bunch of other games. No Crash Bandicoot, which is only three with the DLC, we're okay. Don't know what's happening with that, but finish those, and then we got Detroit. Almost done with Destiny, get that. And then we got the Doom games, no DLC on the reboot, but then a bunch of other ones done. Maybe hopefully play more. Drawn to Death. Sorry man, can't do it no more. Fall Cries, you got Primal, New Dawn and 5. I mean, that's not all the newest ones. Oh yeah, there's 4, I think 3 is on PS4, is it? Maybe. Probably. But yeah, that's good though. It's good. You got the Far Cry, just finished 5 with the DLC. You got Feek, nice. Fortnite's gonna take a while and all that. And then some bunch of easy stuff. GTA 5, nice. Got some Hitmans, putting some work on that. It's good. Horizon 2, Infamous, all Jack and, well, 3 Jack and Daxter is missing the racing one. You got the PS4 jetpack, so we'll see what you need left on that. Both Just Cause done, nice. DLC on 4, and then Kingdom Hearts is 1, but finish 3 and even bother with it with 2, and then Chain of Memories, nice. Okay, slowly working on the Kingdom Hearts, nice. Legos, what you have here? 3, 2 Harry Potters, okay, and Lego Star Wars Hobbit, and it's not bad. Just finish Jurassic World. Both Life is Strange, you got the Spider-Man completely done, nice. Minecraft, and you're getting some trophies, you're almost done with that, so it's good. And it's funny, the DLC just came out too. Story mode, nice. Monopoly, okay. And you got the Overwatch, almost done with that, it's good. Just finish that. Ratchet and Clank, nice. And getting there, Red Dead Redemption 2. So yeah, most likely you're gonna finish that. Hopefully you do that. Rocket League, nice. The DLC. Sea of Solitude, Shadow of Tomb Raider, DLC. And they got the Spyros done, Battlefront done, nice. Just gotta finish the second one now. Fallen Order's done, good. Steep, alright. Stretch, I don't know what that is, but cool. Forest, wow, okay. Last of Us Remastered, Sims 4, oh man, okay. We got both Witchers. Oh man, that's a lot. That's a lot of work right there. But even bother with The Walking Dead. That's funny though. Titanfall, nice. Wildlands, okay. It's DLC, like Rainbow Six, the Tomb Raider, a bunch of Uncharted's not done yet. Probably just brutal, I guess, the hardest difficulty maybe. And Uncharted 4, well, you need the DLC left. But that's good. You got the Uncharted's, Until Dawn, Goose Game, and Watch Dogs, no DLC. And, it's not bad. It's not bad. So this isn't that bad. This is all right. It's all right. First trophy GTA. You got GTA done, right? Yes. GTA done. Rocket League first platinum. Gotta do the DLC to finish that up. Yeah, and that's kind of basically it. With the jetpack droid, what do you need here? Oh, babe, you gotta collect enough coins for that. So that's probably the last. That should have been the first thing you go for right here. Definitely should have been the first thing to go for is this trophy right here, and then. It's like you started it. Started, well, January 5th. It's already June. You finally gave up. What was it, 2019? I'm thinking it's 2020. It's 2019. Okay, well, you kind of gave up a long time ago. But yeah, German folks should have been the first thing. Walkie's definitely the last. Well, not the last trophy, but like, ignore that. Get germaphobe. Once you get that, walkies, and then that. And then obviously you gotta wait like 50. Was it 50 days? Right? 30 days. I forgot how many days it was, but yeah, you get the point. But yeah, okay. Well, final results. This list is good, but it just still needs more work. You need to clean up a bit, complete more games, earn more platinums and ultra rares, more genres to try out, more PSN games, and maybe get a Vita. Although this list is already is only PS4. If you were to get a lot of games done, then I probably wouldn't even mention the Vita at all. So I'll give you a 3.6 out of 10.